So we're going to play For the King. I'm going to do an apprentice level because I have not played this game at all. As you can tell, I just installed it. Thanks. Alright. So in this campaign, we're battling against chaos in a story-driven adventure as we attempt to solve the king's murder and restore order to the land. Right, focus can be replenished by resting at safe camps or audience. Okay. I don't think I have any players. Alright, we can be a blacksmith. Though lacking experience in combat, the blacksmith knows armor. Sometimes turning towards the enemy lets the armor absorb what would be a staggering blow. We get a blacksmith hammer, iron shield, 11 gold, and the passive skill is steady. Okay, Hunter is fast, precise, and watchful. Skilled at avoiding danger while traveling overland or underground, the hunter attacks with deadly accuracy. So this is kind of, I'm gonna guess, archer. So we get elite sneak, elite trap evasion in terms of actual skills, and we get energy shot and cold shot. Hunting bow, hermit grass, and 8 gold. Scholar, oh, we got actually more. While other heroes are keeping fit or maintaining their weapons, the scholar's nose is buried deep into books. Ceaseless study keeps the mind sharp and ever ready to make sure strike in the tangle of combat. To make a sure strike in the tangle of combat. Alright. So passive skill is refocus. We get a scholar's book, a teleport scroll, and 10 gold. Blacksmith server's got the most of the gold. Minstrel, so this is like the bard, I'm gonna guess. Is formally educated in the performance of music and the recitation of great ballads. Such songs inspire companions to strive for excellence in combat and to ponder well their shared experience. So we get encourage and inspire, loot and 15 gold. Alright, well I normally play mage or I play hunter, and I might go the hunter. I won't get Baal in this. No, we'll play this by ourselves first. Then we'll have blacksmith. Then a scholar. We'll go for the standard. Customize myself. Email. Enter. We'll just do clothes. Helmet. Sure, we'll have a helmet. Backpack. Or backpack or a pelt. Backpack. My main color is going to be. Where do we go? Orange. Yellow. I'll go the red. I'm a pale person. My hair color is, oh, I might make a main color orange. Main color yellow. I'm going to be very, very easy to spot. Go green. Purple. I got purple. It's a color of autumn, I swear. He's normally, his favorite color is orange. He always wears black. And he is darker skin color than me, and he has He's got, yeah. That. And we'll have another go. And we'll have make you blue. Yeah. Who am I gonna name this person? No, Josie. No. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, whoops. Let's start it. Alright, good King Abronna has been slain. The once peaceful kingdom of Farul is being corrupted by wild chaos energy and ravaged by monsters and bandits. The grieving Queen Rosamond has called for Farul's ordinary citizens to search the lands of the king's murderer and the source of the chaos energy. The tale now begins in the Guardian Forest, where there have been rumors of suspicious activity and sinister strangers in the woods. Three would-be heroes meet at Oaten to begin their quest. First, the wizard Vexer vanishes. Then my own husband was slain in his palace. You may be the last hope of Farul. Seek out Hildebrandt in Wood Smoke. You'll be told how best to aid our efforts. Your quest has begun. Strive against this chaos, lest our realm be consumed by it. Our objective is to go to Wood Smoke. Thank you. Alright, so movement points determine how far you can travel and are tested by gained by testing your quickness stat. The amount of slots tested depend on terrain, weather, and buffs. Alright, so I can roll 5. Or I can only roll 2. We'll see if you can only roll 1. Alright, the number of slots tested is the maximum movement allowed and is determined by the current realm, time of day, weather, and any buffs or abilities of the current player. For example, characters can move much faster through the Golden Plains compared to the Poison Bog Fair. The number of remaining movement points is shown above the character's head. Setting a valid hex on the map will move that with the current character to that location along the specified route, if it's within range. Any enemy crossing your movement path must be dealt with immediately. Crossing a corrupted hex such as poison will affect your character as they pass through it. Encounters must be landed on directly in order to interact with them. Not all enemies and encounters appear on the overworld. You can convert focus points into movement points during overworld movement by right-clicking on the map. In most game modes, ending a turn with the remaining action points converts those action points to HP. Oh, so I can roll 5. I can be 5. And 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, that's handy. Can I just move and take the turns individually? Okay, when ready, click the hourglass icon to end the current turn. Okay. Alright. Hildebrandt. Always good to see new faces join the quest. I'm Hildebrandt, the Queen's agent overseeing things in the Guardian Forest. Things are bad here. Really bad. All signs point to some evil folk who have locked themselves away in the glittering mines. Yeah. I'll work on getting you down there. In the meantime, a strange contraption has been spotted. Go investigate it. Ooh, a cult. And some angry folks in fancy robes have made themselves right at home. Prepare for a good fight. Complete objectives in any order. Awesome. Solve cult device, kill forest leader, and then question mark. That quest can be obtained. Alright. In. Well, res spread that. Replenish things. All focus. Okay. Healing. So I don't have. Oh, goodness gracious. Weapon cards show which stat and how many times it will be tested when attacked. Try to match weapons with your character's strongest stats to increase your effectiveness. Alright. Oh god, no. Duties. Look, I don't think I need anything at this present point in time. Any other quests? Item. Sorry, delivery, and then 3 bounties. Am I supposed to tell me that a group of cultists have been spotted in the Guardian Forest? No one is quite sure what they're up to. Okay, I'm just going to not. Now, how do I end turn up here? Okay, we got a 4. Oh yeah, there's a fucking wolf over there. Where did this? Oh. We found the remains of an unlucky adventurer. We're going to loot. We've got some gold coins. Oh. Each character can devote to one sanctum at a time, which increases power buffs and protects death. Oh, okay. Happened. All right. Friend or foes in highlighted hexes will join the combat, ambush an enemy to isolate them in combat, and gain initiative or sneak past them to avoid. Alright, let's fight. Each action slot tests one of your 7 main stats. The higher your stat, the better chance of success. Okay. Collect or share. Collect that because we might be able to give it to Josie. Alright. Oh! Awesome. I don't know what I'm doing. There's more of you? You should really consider joining us instead. Oh, I should have gone for the Chaos Acolyte. He's right here. Enemy info is shown on the top of the screen. Enemy health is shown on the right in red. Armor, resistance, and immunities are shown beneath the bar if present. So it looks like there's full armor on this guy, but none on this. Any ailments and buffs and debuffs? Okay, we get them here. One fire, of course, perfect. How do I get rid of that? How do I get to the book? When attacking, all the stats are driven by your character's stats, different weapons, blah blah. The odds of success rolling each. Okay. I don't know how to kill that. Share the gold. Oh, we'll just collect that. Thanks for dealing with those pointy hatted weirdos, but I have a feeling we haven't seen the last of them. The chaos has been diminished, we have a chance. Okay. Rising Chaos will introduce new challenges. Completing main objectives and destroying Chaos Generators will remove the existing Chaos and future Chaos events from the top. timeline. Okay. All right. This weapon is breakable. Okay. One of those is a breakable sign. Right. Okay, the timeline shows the current round, Rising Chaos, special events, and the passage from day to night. Okay. While traveling in the wilderness, one will happen upon a variety of situations. Which would dis or deadly? Bad weather increases the chance of negative encounters. Okay. Have a look. Ooh, hot springs! Yay. Right. I'm happy. Alright. Go get. There is another acolyte in the forest. It's to Orton. Okay. Okay, the level of the enemy is displayed upon their names. The swarm symbol attacking. Okay. Oh, like it's just a book attached to a stick. We'll share the gold. Ooh. Sorry, the cat has decided to visit. I might keep the dagger on me because it's rare. Alright, and we'll it's getting all right. Granted, I gain some XP. Yay! Oh, okay. Using focus can be the difference between life and death. Most combat roles can be focused to gain guaranteed success. Okay. Nice. Yeah, the gold. Okay. Focus. Negative one chaos, plus one life, or negative scourge. I guess we'll just do chaos. Great work, they'll think twice about leaving their junk in my forest. There may be something special about you. Of course, I'm delightful. The glittering mines have been opened. Oh, and if you can spare some time, I lost a crate of supplies that I desperately need in order to carry out my royal duties. Please find it for me. Alright. Well, you don't have any more points, so why not? Where's the stuff? Oh god, there's more stuff coming. We've got this. Resistance is represented by the purple shield. Resistant enemies will block the value of their armor from all magical attacks. Okay, so don't attack that one with magic. Most items in your character's belt can be used in and out of combat by selecting them on your turn. Press Y. I don't think I have anything on my belt. Well, you definitely have to get yourself a fucking bow. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, good. Okay, there is something. Where is that then? Oh, I need to gain focus. I just realized I'm wasting so much time. Good. Oh no. Okay. Good. Really not good. Stuff. beforehand. You also. Okay, yes, we can trade. Gold. Oh, a boss. Okay. Didn't need to worry about that. Good. Hey, the gold. Ooh. Thank you. Let's go. Stop bullying me. Oh boy. Back. Okay. How many levels are in this mine? Oh, shop. Oh my god. hill. I heal. You know what? It'll be fine. Okay, we're fine now. Oh, a Chaos Priestess. No one will ever know what happened to you down here, only that you failed your miserable quest. Oh, yeah. Okay, heal down. Nope. Fuck. Okay, cool. Good gold. Book. Goodness. Negative 2 chaos. What the devil? Whatever you did down there has dispelled a massive illusion over the sea. The tower could only be Harazuel, gateway to the Sanctum of Chaos. I thought it was just a myth. You have revealed my tower, but you do not know how to reach it or what it portends. Dylan, surrender yourself and end this madness, lest you tempt my wrath. That voice. Go to Parid in the Golden Plains with haste. Dria Palo, my counterpart there, will be able to fill you in on our next move. Yep. But I need to find your lost supplies. don't know what I'm doing. I'll give that to Josie. Reduce chaos. In the poison bug, no. Oh gosh. Oh God. Crits. Always on the wrong person. We found the time cave, old home of the old one. Defeat the scourge within before it wakes on the timeline or be prepared to suffer. Thank you. Where is this thing? What did I got at them? Where is this? Might need to. Oh, sorry, sweetie. I'm going to have a quick Google to see what the hell this means. I don't know. Okay, so I have to basically go to the question mark. Welcome to Parid. I am Adria Palo, Queen Rosamond's prime agent in these troubled times. That fell tower is Haruzuel, a cursed place and the source of chaos. It is protected by a shield which we need to bring down. I know a way. Seek the key fragments at these locations. We know a dread mind lord is in possession of one of the key. You can find him in the poison bog. There's one in the lich crypt in the golden plains. And there's a... in the Forgotten Cellar. Okay. All your money. Bring. Oh, those are, okay, don't worry, I found it. Praise be, I hope this still calls. Collect. Here's something for your trouble. That's it. Alright, let's can you stay off my friends? Alright. Okay. Great. Nice. Oh, I caught the vice. Chaos is. I probably could have done one less scourge. Good health. I might just see if I can. This is nice. Oh, it's all the way over there. Damn it. All right, well, that's. so determined you can scarcely conceive of defeat. I cannot wait to taste your mind. Oh man. Hey, hey. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ouch. Okay, you're dead. Perfect. Nope. Oh, you're back. Okay, yeah, we're just not gonna. Why did I bother? Why did I do this again? Has failed, such a pity. Whoa, this is a bit difficult. Got five. Oh, here we go. Kappa, busker, herbalist, woodcutter. Encounters. Oh, that's cool. Alright, shall we try one more time? Not that anyone's really watching, but shall we try one more time? This one will definitely be fun with people. Let's go. No, we'll go with the same people. And we know how this works. Yada. All right. I could try and sneak. How about everyone come? Everyone joins in. I really am sad that my glass bar broke pretty freaking quickly. Yeah, the gold. Oh, it's randomly generated. Yeah, we'll go. Oh, shit. Really hurt. Yeah, the gold. Yep, shield. A bird. Ow. Oh. 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 Jesus fucking Christ. There is a chance that I might rage quit. Damn it! I'm not so bad at this game. Oh, here we go. Here's our luck. Making their way back. Oh, she could be interested in those. We need to last away, went the wrong way. Damn. This is gonna hurt. Monies. Okay. Level up. Who's attacking Juicy? Ooh. Yeah, how can I? Not going well.
Thank you.
have gold. What? Give that to you. Wait, does anyone need anything? Ah, is it two-handed? Okay, bleeding sun water, okay. Cool. Thank you. I'm really, really focused. Yeah, the coins. Can't keep up, they're relentless. Last town, found the bounty hunter, no close to finding the truth. Next time they catch up, I'm gonna finish it. My love, forgive me. Oh. Yeah, the gold. Add that. All right. Let's go. I should heal you. have gold. This. Okay. Ba 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 ba. The hat. All right. You're gonna have a bad time. Okay, we're getting there. That's gold. Ooh. Shiny pendant. And we will body rest. Let's go! I can't believe I've already died twice. Thanks for the courage, dude. All right. Yeah, the goal. Everybody is on fire currently. Fire just You aren't on fire, that's good, right? I thought you were. Trade it. Okay. Bye. Here we go. Let's go. Thank you. All right, let's. Okay.
already had that one. That's bright. Alright, we've got that all the way over there. We've got Madrid. The gold. Oh, we got a cube. Oh wait, this is my last sword. I need to get my shield back. Just collect it. So great. All right. Okay. Alright, she had the girls. Passes. All ailments. Permanent 2 to evasion. Okay, collect the gold. Use thing. Oh, collect that. That can be for Tracy. Thank you. Okay, we gotta take a boat. We'll probably head there first. And something down in the fire elm area. Okay. Anything in the quest board? Well, I don't have any chaos at the moment. Oh, we can maybe give that to you. 40 gold. Or you can get 9. If you get 90 gold, you can get. Well, if you sent. Oh, we can get you 20 more gold, which hopefully we can. From going over here. Gold. That's nice. What was this? Okay. Let's go. Oh. Oh, we only need one more gold to get that fishing boat. Oh, it's level 5. Whew. We're not having a good time. Hey, our gold! Alright. You're gonna be annoying. Oh shit, there goes our gold. Look, it's your gold. Gold. I don't know what that does. That really hurts. Share the gold.
Okay. What do we got? Share the gold. Gold. Well, she gave me the intelligence, really. But magic damage. Let's go. This crypt has been my haven for 1,000 years. How dare you pollute it with your profane heartbeats? This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Yeah, this is really gonna hurt.
is how you die. Yep. Damn it. Right. Okay. I think that is enough now. I should be back tomorrow with bonus stream. I am thinking Elder Scrolls, just because I need to get back into that, and we can do some multiplayer with Baal. I don't know if I'll play this one again straight away. I might just put it back, keep it on the roulette, and if it comes up, we'll do that for the day. But that was fun, very difficult. I think it'll be really, really good with somebody. So I'll see if I can get somebody to come in and yeah, help out, do some decisions that are not mine, just mine. All right. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a really good day, evening, night, wherever you are. Thank you very much to all who followed and whoever was just chilling out in the stream without speaking. That's fine too. All right. Farewell and goodbye.